Vasco firefighters conducted mock drill along with NGOs and other departments to check fire safety under disaster management at Mormugao Municipal Market Vasco after instruction from the additional collector South Goa. Speaking to media, Fire Officer Francisco Mendes informed that during mock drill, they have created a scenario that the market caught fire and also checked hydrants available in the market.
As per additional collector South Goa instructions, when I am the instruction, just to check the fire safety at Vasco Municipal Market. Under disaster management mock drill course like shortcomings check for involving all the agencies ami anga the NGO police department fire brigade municipality staff electric department so when I was अकस्मात the emergency, major calls are then we have to turn out. We have to begin the help of the ambulance. As per instruction from additional collector, lacunas kida, shortcomings kida asa. Ata unka cover asa Vasco Municipal Marketan hydrant asa. There are hydrants for n number of years, position asa, but they are not in operational condition. Ata itle ami check kelle asa, the 5 asle, itle 3 are in working condition. Itun ek shortcoming asa ki water supply is not available to these hydrants 24 hours. Timing so that's a service line. Service line is connected. Logang doshe udho gaya tha test period ak the hydrant an udho gaya. So I'm just suggestion ali ki I'm my request kelle. One thori there should be water supply continuously for this hydrant 24 hours.
Fire ki jo chashi chala thengi, to aashi zaupa jai chali ka to fire gaon ke na purukutla thengi. Ata udhik na sajay. I cannot use the other than I did. Market was a cover element.
For Prime Video Journalist Sean Vasco.